guys, welcome back to my channel. Before I get started, hit that subscribe to my kids and hit something. Today we're going to be making a thing for my, a notebook for my LOLs. So, I accidentally cut these up, so I messed up. So, I get another one of those. Just the right amount. I'm sticking those here. Cut this. Okay, so I'm doing it on the sticky part. You could do it on the bottom part. But I'm doing it on the sticky part. Then you have to stick the bottom. Perfect. You're gonna end up with this. Like a book. I'm gonna go get this to my daughter. I'm gonna go get these to my daughter. Be right back. Okay, got this cut out. So you can use Sharpie, pencil, Sharpie, or anything to decorate it. I'm just using pen, so I'll be right back, guys. If you're wondering how old I am, well, they're not actually kids. They're just American girls, but whatever. If you're guessing how old am I am 9. So yeah, let's get to the penning. That's why I have scissors. These are nail scissors. Don't have any nail scissors that we have. Don't have anything else except these nail scissors. If you're wondering if these are really sharp, if you don't know why I'm using them, I'm not allowed to use them. So I'm gonna go get the pen. I put these in my. What the hell? I keep forgetting every name of something. I keep forgetting what gravies. Again. Okay, I keep forgetting what ranch is called. So I'm gonna put these in my storage thing. And we're gonna go get it.